Yes, beta. Let's continue the chapter, the enemy. Fine. And we will be just finishing this chapter today only. Only 3 pages are left for reading. So, Dr. Sadao tells General about American enemy, Tom. Finally, Dr. Sadao decides that rather than keeping things with him, he should inform General Takima about this, whose health was deteriorating. So, he informs him. Rather than getting some other reaction, General was worried about his own concern. That shows General was very mean. He thought, if I hand over Dr. Sadao to the officials, then who will be there to take care of my health? So he became very mean here. He decided that we will be killing that enemy. So he gives suggestions that you keep the door of your garden area open, in which room your enemy is lying. There I will be selling murderers, assassins, who will be killing Tom silently. If you want that his body to be, you know, taken away without showing any sign, even that is possible. Whatever you say, I will arrange. So see, General is arranging assassins to kill enemy Tom. But failed attempts to kill enemy. Then there will be numerous attempts, 1, 2, 3. Fine. And after 3 failed attempts of killing that enemy, finally, Dr. Sadao, he himself intervenes. He takes a decision. And what that decision is, that I will be disclosing at the end only. So we are on page number 43, beta. Is that clear? My voice is audible to you all. Send me the feedback. Chaliye, then let me share the screen. So page number 43. What was that? Hannah cried. Fine. What was that? Hannah cried. The baby woke at her voice and began to wail. I must go and see. But he held her and would not let her move. What happened? That night when he came back from General's place and he was thinking that, okay, next morning assassins will be coming in the early morning. Fine, to kill that Tom. But what happened? And he was waiting, and at night he was not able to sleep. He was restless because Dr. Sadao is a genuinely good person at heart. How he's, you know, nodding head into this act of General that he even does not understand. Maybe he was scared because of his family is involved. Hannah is involved, and Hannah is pressurizing her also. Then what to do with this man? Everybody is leaving us. So in that pressure, he just gave consent to whatever General said, but he was restless. So when they heard last night, it rained and garden was full of the sound of dripping eaves and running springs. Sadao slept a little better. Have you read this? हमने ये पढ़ लिया था क्या? मुझे लग रहा है कुछ छोड़ा है हमने यहाँ से. Okay, chalo, let's continue anyhow. So what happened? That he gave consent, but he was restless. So yet when he opened the door of the guest room in the morning, there was the young man. He was very gay and had already washed and was now on his feet. So now then he has given consent to kill the enemy, and now enemy is getting better. His health started becoming better. And as a doctor, it is achievement of the doctor when enemy, as a patient, when he is fine. So he was standing, he was happy, he was better. So doctor asked his well-being. He had asked for a razor yesterday and had shaved himself. And today there was a faint color in his cheeks. So when he was getting better, he started taking care of himself also. Usne shave bhi kiya tha, he was looking better. I am well, he said joyously. Sadao drew his kimono around his weary body. Kimono is a long gown which we wear during the night. He decided suddenly, go through another night. It was not that he cared for this young man's life. So, no, simply it was not worth the strain. You are well, Sadhav agreed. He lowered his voice. You are so well that I think if I put my boat on the shore tonight with food and extra clothing in it, you might be able to row to that little island not far from the coast. It is so near the coast that it has not been worth fortifying. Nobody lives on it because in storm it is submerged. But this is not the season of storm. You could live there until you saw a Korean fishing boat pass by. They pass quite near the island because the water is many fathoms deep there. The young man stared at him, slowly comprehending, do I have to? I think so, Sadhav said gently, you understand, it is not hidden that you are here. So what happens? Firstly, let me tell you, when General Takima did not send anyone, he had the intentions to send, but actually what happened, maybe he forgot to send someone, or maybe he was so preoccupied with his own health. Fine. Due to that, he could not send any of the assassins there, but he had the intentions. ठीक है, इससे ये prove नहीं होता that General Takima was very good. He forgot, maybe, we don't know the reason. Fine. So, but what happened? All three nights after the decision of General Takima, the three following nights, one day it was raining outside and there was thunder and things were falling here and there and loud crashing noise was there. Tab Hana and his her husband, they got scared. Unko laga shayad assassins usko marne aa gaye. That's why there is loud noise. But actually it was not so. Due to the weather, due to the wind, all the sounds were coming. Fine, nobody came to kill him. And finally, he was, next day they checked, he was sleeping. The next day, second night also they checked. He was hale and hearty. Third day, he was standing on his feet even. Fine. So all three nights, they were scared. They waited, especially Dr. Sadhav. He did not even tell Hana about this. He kept on waiting that something is going to happen, but assassins did not come as per God's desire maybe. Fine. So finally, when Dr. Sadhav, after third night, he came to ask the well-being of enemy Tom. Then he asked him, how are you feeling? And very happily he answered, this I'm better. He had shaved his face also. So finally, Dr. Sadhav ne bola, yes, you are well. Itne theek ho chuke ho that you can also row a boat. What does it mean? That Dr. Sadhav wants him to escape. He wants him to run because there is no other alternative than boating. He cannot arrange helicopters and aeroplanes for him, obviously. And he cannot ask him to choose the path of the road. He will be caught again. He had run through the waterway only earlier. That's why he fell over there after, you know, getting wounded and all. And finally, Dr. Sadhav ne usko idea yehi diya that, and you, everybody knows that you are here. So your life is in danger and you are better now. You can row a boat easily. And he also, not only that, he gave him exact data that how you will be going, the things required, he will be packing with him. That shows that Dr. Sadhav, as a doctor, as well as a person, he was very good person. Clear? So the young man kept on staring. Usko hairani ho rahi thi ki, why this man is helping me? He saved my life. And after saving, I was thinking he will hand me over to the authorities, but he did not. Okay. So page number 44 now, beta. The young man nodded in perfect comprehension. Wo kehta, okay, samajh mein aa gaya usko sab. Sadhav did not see him again until evening. As soon as it was dark, he had dragged the stout boat down to the shore. And in it, he put food, underline this thing. Food, bottled water he had brought secretly during the day, as well as two quilts he had bought at a pawn shop. The boat he tied to a post in the water. For the tide was high, there was no moon, and he worked without a flashlight. Can you imagine? A doctor is arranging a boat. Flashlights use nahi kar sakta hai, because during the night, if he uses the flashlight, anybody can come and check who's doing. Sab kuch andhere mein usne kiya arrange, and at night only he's going to make him escape from the place. Fine. Uske liye khana rakha, quilts rakhi, that if he case he feels cold over there. Fine. Bottled water. When he came to the house, he entered as though he were just back from his work. एंड ही डिड नॉट शो इट टू एनीवन. जैसे वो काम से वापस आता था इन दैट वे. हना न्यू नथिंग ऑफ दिस थिंग. फाइन. यूमी वॉज हेयर टूडे. शी सेड शी सर्व्ड हिज सप्पर. दो शी वॉज सो मॉडर्न स्टिल शी डिड नॉट ईट विद हिम. यूमी क्राइड ओवर द बेबी. शी वेंट ऑन विद अ साय. शी मिसेज हिम सो मच. सो यूमी जस्ट केम टू पे अ विजिट ओवर देयर. वो मिस कर रही थी बेबीज को. सो दैट्स व्हाई दैट अटेंडेंट केम टू मीट हना एंड द बेबीज. द सर्वेंट्स विल कम एज बैक सून एज द फॉरनर इज गॉन. सदाओ सेड. So when Sadao entered, he said that the foreigner is about to go, and means he did not disclose that wo bhag usne arrange karna hai uska bhagna, but he is going to show to people that he himself ran away from that place. Got my point? Fine. So he went into the guest room that night before he went to bed himself and checked carefully the American's temperature, the state of the wound, his heart rate, his pulse rate. The pulse was irregular, but that was perhaps because of excitement. The young man's pale lips were pressed together. His eyes burned. Only the scars on his neck were red. So before sending him off, before seeing him off, doctor also checked his health. Checked his heart rate was normal. Only pulse rate was fluctuating, because when we get excited, you know that our breathing system also changes. When we are angry, our breathing system or nervous system gets affected. So maybe he was excited or scared at the same time. So usko laga ki no, he's fit and fine. Now he can row the boat. I realize you are saving my life again, he told Sada. Underline this. So he says that ek baar nahi, dusri baar aap meri life bacha rahe ho. Because after, you know, he had an option. After serving him as a doctor, he could hand him over. But he did not. It is only inconvenient to have you here any longer. So Dr. Sadao saying, not at all. Ek to itna achha insaan hai Sadao, but even then he is not taking the credit to this. He's saying, not at all. I'm not good. He's saying, just because you are very, you know, your presence is very scary for me and my family, that's why I'm doing this. And I, not at all, he says, he had hesitated a good deal about giving the man a flashlight, but he had decided to give it to him after all. It was a small one, his own, which he used at night when he was called. If your food runs out before you catch a boat, he said, signal me two flushes at the same instant. The sun drops over the horizon. Do not signal in the darkness, for it will be seen. If you are all right, but still there, signal me once. You will find fresh fish easy to catch, but you must eat them raw. A fire would be seen. See, the care that doctor is having for the American enemy. He says, you just row the boat, but do not use flashlight. I'm giving you the small flashlight, which he personally used to take along with for patients and all. He's saying, but do not use his flashlight at all during the night. Because if you flash a light, you will be caught. During the day at dawn, jab thoda thoda andhera ja raha hota hai, at that time, you can flash two lights. If you run out of the food, that will be signal for me. I can help you. If you will be perfectly fine there having food, no problem is there, you are okay, just signal me once. Ab isko kya lena dena hai? You think that. If he's arranging this escapism, he's asking him to run, but even then taking care of the enemy, do you think so that he's doing for the sake of just sending him away to save his life? Theek hai, toh he has that care and affection also. That if I have saved the patient's life, I should make sure that he reaches back. That shows the true care. So, wo kehte hai ki agar tujhe bahut bhook lagegi, you can catch the fish, but you have to eat it raw. You cannot fire. Use fire, because even firelight can be seen by people. Okay, the young man breathed. He was dressed now in the Japanese clothes. So, not only this, his clothes were also arranged, because if he will be caught, he should look like a Japanese man rather than an American. So he was dressed in Japanese clothes, which Sadao had given him. And at the last moment, Sadao wrapped the black cloth about his blonde head, because he was having blonde color head. Fine. As you know, foreigners ka jo brown color and shade hota hai, different color hair. So he tied a cloth on it to hide it. Only face was visible, and he was wearing Japanese clothing. Now, Sadao said, the young American, without a word, shook Sadao's hand warmly and then walked quietly well across the floor and down the step into the darkness of the गार्डन, वही गार्डन है जहां पे असैसिंस ने आना था. एंड इन द डार्कनेस ही इज वॉकिंग द गार्डन टू लीव द हाउस. वंस ट्वाइस सदाव सॉ हिज लाइट फ्लैश टू फाइंड हिज वे, बट दैट वुड नॉट बी सस्पेक्टेड. ही वेटेड अंटिल फ्रॉम द शोर देर वॉज वन मोर फ्लैश, देन ही क्लोज्ड द पार्टीशन दैट नाइट ही स्लेप्ट. डॉक्टर सदाव वॉज नॉट एबल टू स्लीप when he knew that assassins are coming to kill him, but he was able to sleep when he sent that enemy safely, when he signaled him that he has reached the place, and then he was able to sleep. You see, the man escaped, the general asked faintly. Next day when he went to meet the general, usko jaake kehte ki wo enemy bhag gaya. When he ran, general said, okay, he escaped. He had been operated upon a week before, an emergency operation to which Sadao had been called in the night. For 12 hours, Sadao had not been sure the general would live. The gallbladder was much involved. Then the old man had begun to breathe deeply again and to demand food. Sadao had not been able to ask about the assassins. Sadao did not ask the general ki aapne to murderers ko bheja hi nahi. Fine. Why didn't he ask? Because general's health was also deteriorating. He operated upon him also. His gallbladder was removed. You know, stones ho jate hain jab wo gallbladder remove kar dete hain. So maybe he was suffering with some problem. So Sadao did not ask him. Only the gardener was cross because he had got behind with the chrysanthemums. It means it is a kind of a plant. So gardener was busy with his own plantation and all. So gardener was cross. But after a week, Sadao felt the general was well enough to be spoken to about the prisoner. 1 week passed. Then Dr. Sadao asked the general, yes, excellency, he escaped. Sadao now said, he coughed, signifying that he had not said all he might have said, but was unwilling to disturb the general further. But the old man opened his eyes suddenly. That prisoner, he said with some energy, did I not promise you I would kill him for you? You did, excellency, Sadao said. Well, the old man said in a tone of amazement, so I did, but you see, I was suffering a good deal. The truth is, I thought of nothing but myself. In short, I forgot my promise to you. Clear? So general admitted this thing, kehta maine tujhe promise kiya tha that I will send the assassins, but my health was so deteriorating. I did not think of anything else. I gave preference to myself. I forgot that promise even. Ki main itna bimar tha, I forgot to do this. I wondered, your excellency, Sadao murmured. It was certainly very careless of me, the general said. But you understand, it was not lack of patriotism or dereliction of duty. Dereliction means delay. He looked anxiously at his doctor. If the matter should come out, you would understand that, wouldn't you? Certainly, your excellency, Sadao said. He suddenly comprehended that general was in the palm of his hand and that as a consequence, he himself was perfectly safe. Now, general is telling him, in case this case opens up, people or authority and officials got to know that you are safe. So, Dr. Sadao ko ye bata raha hai because जनरल इज नॉट गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस, क्योंकि जनरल भी फंसेगा बीच में, डॉक्टर सदाओ तो फंसेगा ही साथ में. सो ही डिसाइडेड दैट यू आर सेफ. सो नाउ डॉक्टर सदाओ वाज रिलीव्ड टू नो दैट ही एंड हिज फैमिली आर सेफ. सर्टनली योर एक्सीलेंसी, ही सडनली कॉम्प्रीहेंडेड दैट जनरल वाज इन द पाम. देन नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ, यू आर अ गुड मैन, जनरल मर्मर्ड एंड क्लोज्ड हिज आईज, यू विल बी रिवॉर्डेड. सो ही सेज, यू आर वेरी गुड, यू विल बी रिवॉर्डेड फॉर दिस. But Sadao, searching the spot of black in that twilighted sea that night, had his reward. What was the reward for Dr. Sadao? Dr. Sadao never, you know, wanted a reward of money and positions by the general. Uske liye reward kya tha ki jo uska patient tha, wo sahi hai. He has reached back. So he waited for the signal, that signal which he was about to get after so many hours. There was no prick of light in the dusk. No one was on the island. His prisoner was gone, safe, doubtless, for he had warned him to wait only for a Korean wishing boat. He stood for a moment on the veranda, gazing out to the sea from whence the young man had come that the other night, and into his mind, although without reason, there came other white faces he had known. The professor at whose house he had met Hannah, a dull man, and his wife had been a silly, talkative woman, in spite of her wish to be kind. So now, actually, he's reminiscing those memories. He's thinking that kaise wo aadmi aaya and how he thought, and the professor, sari flashback chal rahi hai, ki how I met Hannah at a professor's house, a dull man and silly wife of that professor. Fine. And then he thought, remembered the face of his fat landlady. He had great difficulty in finding a place to live in America because he was a Japanese. Ab wo soch rahe ki when I as a student went to America, fine, and I was becoming a doctor, I was learning, and at that time when I was finding a room for myself, koi mujhe room nahi de raha tha. Why? Because I am a Japanese in America. दो तरीके होते हैं बेटा, अगर आपके साथ कुछ गलत होते हैं आप दूसरे के साथ भी गलत करते हो कि मेरे साथ गलत हुआ है, इवन आई विल जस्ट डू द सेम. सेकंड कैटेगरी ऑफ पीपल वो कहते हैं कि आई हैव फेस दिस, आई विल नॉट लेट अदर्स फेस द सेम थिंग. ये बहुत पेनफुल होता है, बहुत बुरा होता है. ही हैज फेस्ड दैट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन इन अमेरिका ऑलरेडी. रिमेंबर व्हेन एज अ स्टूडेंट ही फेस्ड टू फाइंड अ रूम वाज डिफिकल्ट बिकॉज ही वाज अ जापानीज, ही वाज आउटकास्टेड बाय अमेरिकन्स. So that's why he treated this American enemy nicely. Usne ye nahi socha main badla leta hu isse. He thought I should, you know, help him because I faced something bitterness. I should not give him the same lesson. So Americans were full of prejudice, preconceived notions. Aap kaise soch sakte ho ki all Pakistanis are bad because we are India Pakistan is at war. No, it varies from person to person. Koi हिंदुस्तानीज भी हैं जो अच्छे नहीं है, बहुत बहुत अच्छे हैं. तो नेशनैलिटी हैज नथिंग टू डू विद योर ह्यूमैनिटी. फाइन. सो ही सेज दैट मोस्ट ऑफ द अमेरिकन्स वर फुल ऑफ प्रेजुडिस एंड इट हैड बीन बिटर टू लिव इन इट नोइंग हिमसेल्फ दे आर सुपीरियर. सो व्हेन पीपल शो यू दे आर सुपीरियर एंड यू आर इंफीरियर टू देम, दैट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट. क्लियर. हाउ ही हैड डिस्पाइज द इग्नोरेंट एंड डर्टी ओल्ड वुमन हु हैड एट लास्ट कंसेंटेड टू हाउस हिम in her miserable home. And kaise wo yaad kar raha hai ki wo din when I was a student and I was struggling to get a room, bahut hi rude si lady ne usko room diya tha itni minuton ke baad, and he was thinking that how I managed over there. He had once tried to be grateful to her because she had in his last year nursed him through influenza, but it was difficult for she was no less repulsive to him in her kindness. Now he remembered the youthful, haggard face of his prisoner, white and repulsive. Strange, he thought. I wonder why I could not kill him. So last में उसको क्या याद आता है? उसका face, अपने enemy का innocent सा, young सा face, and he just thinks in his mind, why I could not kill him. Even the answer is not given by Dr. Sadao. Now you tell me, can you give me the answer? Chapter is over. Chapter ki end pe Dr. Sadao is just, you know, reminiscing the past memories. Yes, children sitting here also. Jaldi se bataiye. Dr. Sadao said he does not know that he could kill enemy. Anybody, we all know that there are many reasons. Yes, Samyak, pehle aap batao, aap tino bologe. Yes, aapko kya lagta hai ki why Dr. Sadao could not kill enemy? Because he was into the profession of medical profession and it's his profession to save life. Yes, what do you say? Yes, this is another reason. He had himself faced discrimination in America. So he thought, if I behave the same way, then there is no difference between I and other Americans. What do you think, Karthik? Yes, he was a kind and genuine. So all three points are covered by these three boys. I want you people also, beta, to ghar pe baithe ho. Yes, Anushka, can you speak? What sort of a person Dr. Sadao was? यही आंसर है उसका.
मैम हेल्पिंग.
यस क्वाइट हेल्पिंग केयरिंग लविंग परफेक्ट डॉक्टर फाइन. सो ऑल दीज ट्रेट्स वर देयर. यस राणा गुरजीत यू टेल मी बेटा व्हाई ही कुड नॉट किल एनिमी. राणा गुरजीत आर यू देयर. Because he was from medical profession and he know that saving other life was in his first preference. Yes, Gaurav, well done. So saving lives is the first preference in the medical profession. He was raised. Now here, let me add you one more point. Do you remember his father and the values given by him in the beginning? His father taught him, your you can say imbibe such values in him. He gave him everything after putting in efforts. Uske father ne usko sara kuch efforts karne ke baad hi diya tha. And he raised him like a good human being. So, you know, hamare parents ki values, hamara profession, everything helps in this taking decision. Okay, so we end this chapter. Okay, beta.